everybody. I'm Bobby Schreiber, and this is My Time Theater here. As a camper, you always think about your 5-year and 10-year speech. You always prepare for it, and you always like, oh, I'm going to do this. Well, I didn't do anything. So I'm just going to talk straight from the heart, and soul, baby. So camp has really taught me a lot, and it's a bit cliche, but you know, without camp, nobody really knows. I definitely don't know where I could have ended up, and it's kind of scary thinking about how I have been sort of shaped by this place. And without camp, I could have been a pretty bad human. And but thank God for camp, because I don't think I'm that bad. So that's good. And yeah, thanks. It's a bit of my legacy. I should do one last cheer for the summer.